I can't find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave.
Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! Everyone in Kratz has heard of me. Do you live under a rock? I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized. Vanini Works? I didn't give that place much thought. That's where the puppets are being made, after all. But I heard tell of a shelter there as well. With no first-hand knowledge, I suppose I have to trust you. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it. Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection. Show me what you're worthy of. As a descendant of aristocrats, the very best families, I have a duty to the common people. I live my life fulfilling that duty. And part of that duty is ensuring these items are returned to their rightful owners. What I'm showing you is just a portion of the collection. If you come to the refuge, we'll be able to continue our confabulation. Until then, remember this hound when golden wings shine. Since you're so helpful, I'll keep...
You're changing somehow. That is how you are unique. You can go beyond a puppet's mitts. I don't even know if Geppetto is aware of this. Learn from how humans behave, how they feel. Even lie if you must. Those lies may change you, may rewrite reality. Lies are a weapon used by humans who thrive in a world of deception. I'll use my power to help.
Welcome to Hotel. Welcome to the Stalkers are Kraat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Kraat. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
people have no idea so many thanks for keeping me coming.
I always welcome friends.
Welcome to...
Thank you. set.
Before the green overtook me.
Seeking refuge became monsters somehow. But the petrification disease turns you to stone, not into a monster. I'm worried about the Malam district, just below the cathedral. I wonder whether there are monsters there, too. You're full of change is never easy. Look at me, a human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease, before the disaster. Krat was a city of light, a city of joy. I wish I could go back, even just for one day.
Victim of the petrification disease turned into a monster. That's just tragic. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy? No, that doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets cannot get the disease. But puppets shouldn't frenzy either. I made them to obey and protect humans. Not go berserk and harm them. But the stalkers blame me. They think I worked with the alchemists to spread the disease to puppets. How sad. All this resentment, with a lie at the root of it. That's why my only wish is that you stay a good boy. No resentment. No lies. The city of Krat. Ask me.
holy mark. I wonder what your flesh tastes like.
You? I didn't think we'd ever meet again. Can't say I'm happy to see you, though. Sorry, I let my frustration get the better of me. This place is crawling with hostile puppets. You must have known that, but you still sent me here. Honor and trust are everything to this hound. You've insulted me to the core. I'll never forgive you. But perhaps there's a shred of decency in you? So I'll ask again. Do you know of a safe place? You see? This is how we rebuild trust, you and I. I'll take another chance on you. I'm nothing if not magnanimous, you see? But beware! A hound's teeth are sharper than a sword. One bite is enough to take your life. You tricked me with your lie. You disappoint me. But I'm no stranger to beneficence, so I shall let it pass one more time. Know that even my forgiveness has its limits. Remember, the hound's fangs crave the traitor's neck. You tricked me with your lie. But I'm no stranger to beneficence. Remember, the hound's fangs. You tricked me,
but remember.
You tricked
me, but I'm no.
Remember.
I'll use my power to help you.